Welcome back, guys. It's your boy, Brother Shield here. So, now we're gonna do the final Disney World of Bubba Sleep, which is Neverland. So, as I said in before in the previous video, the stories are much shorter, so we are gonna mainly focus on trying to, well, complete all three. Well, hold on. Sorry, I'm distracted by the cutscene. Neverland. That's a nice booty, Tinky. If only if you were bigger. Alright, so without further ado, let's begin.
Name's Ventus, but everybody just calls me Ven. Huh. Guess when I sat down to rest, I must have fallen asleep.
But where'd you come from?
Well, you see...
All right, we're going!
So long, Ven!
Hey, where are you guys off to?
King saw a shooting star, and we're gonna go hunt it down.
A shooting star? Mind if I come along?
Of course not. But you gotta agree to follow us.
Yeah, it's right over that way, by the Indian camp.
Ready, man? Forward, march.
Okay.
All right. These already on birth are gonna be very quite strong. No, actually, let's kill the Keep Lake Graveyard part.
It's over.
Okay, let's. There we go. We're leveling up quite fast, actually. So again, I'm gonna focus on mostly on getting bosses. Alright. Oh yeah, that one of these bosses are a trap actually. I think there's only two of them out of the whole game. Yeah, this one's a trap, I think. This one's definitely a trap. Yeah, figured. There it is. This thing can eat me. All shall be lost to you.
Yeah.
can bring nothing. Alright, that should do it. I am gonna come back here though later on in the story. So now let me just focus on pretty much trying to get... Oh, I forgot to mention Peter Pan. I think it's actually one of the longest. Well, not counting the Land of the Carter, but definitely has the longest story. Alright, Flathead. Oh man, I keep replaying it over and over and over in my head. What I just saw in the leaks, all my days, it's just constantly. Oh, the shit about three leaks, man. I really should not watch them. It's killing me now. I'll try and get my mind off it while focusing on trying to, you know, finish off the rest of these games. Alright, so we're getting close to where we need to go. Fire! Alright. Oh, I'm still fireproof. The man is still fireproof. Now, how do I get out of here? Yes, still fireproof. On the wall, that makes sense. Ooh, your health came back. Hold up, let me finish this firestorm real quick. Before I go for those deaths. I just like ending it. Just ending it. Boom. End it. You jumped in and... Oh, damn it! Almost got it. At least you can swim in this one. Yes! Got it. Okay, there we go. Got some nice little level up there. I was able to grind one level at least. Nah, we're going the right way. Yep, cutscene.
Peter Pan!
Who do we have here? Never seen you before.
I'm Ventus. Call me Vent.
Well, if you say so. Tension! Now then, ma'am, I don't suppose you'd want to capture some real pirate treasure.
Real pirate treasure?
Sure!
Well, guess who caught sight of Hook right when he was stashing his treasure? What do you say we sneak in and grab it?
Oh, boy!
Let's go! Ow!
Oh!
Phew!
Tinkerbell. What's gotten into you?
We were all supposed to go hunt for a shooting star together.
Forget that. Pirate treasure is way more fun. Tink, you're coming with us. Well, that's no way to respond to an invitation. Come on, Ben. You're a better sport than her, right?
I'd love to join you, but first I want to find the shooting star.
Wait, I'm pretty sure the children can fly, can't they? No, okay, just kidding.
Yeah! Hey, rock! Yeah! Freeze! Rock! Yeah, rock! Rock! Ha-ha! Yeah, rock! Ha-ha!
Okay. Let me get on the chest real quick. Is there any more? Oh, come on! Strong boss.
See ya.
Oh yeah, I think there's a hidden. Yeah, there we go. So I think there's a few chests in here as well. Yep, there's two here. Okay. Let me have a quick save. This must be Peter Pan's room. I never actually. Oh, I probably have seen the movie, but I can't remember it off by heart or off by head. There's some things I really wish I remember. Experience walk, so we can now walk with style. Fire surge. Thunder, okay, this is actually more powerful. Fire. No, I'll just go with zero gravel. Alright. I'm gonna have a quick save. Oh, didn't I save? Okay, I think I already saved. Alright, so now let's continue on with that shooting star. I just took care of these guys. Come on. Wait, am I going the right way? Yeah, I think I am. I don't think this is the way to camp, no. Alright, let me just quick save here. Right, I think this is the final. No, I'm pretty sure this. Oh no, I'm confusing it with Aqua. Sorry. The one with the hill where we jump up. Extra jump high in the air.
Mickey's Star Shard?
A shooting star and a pixie.
Must be my birthday.
Let Tinkerbell go!
One of Peter Pan's brats. Well, tell that cowardly sparrow if he wants his precious Tinkerbell back, he'd best meet me at Mermaid Lagoon.
Lagoon.
Stop. Scram!
Lagoon. I gotta give credit to the voice actors. They're really good. I swear you see just kill these things. Oh, come on! Alright, this can't carry it.
Thunder! Thunder!
I hate these things.
See ya.
this area. Oh, this is not gonna be fun. Okay. Nice. We got them all.
I lost them. You ever wonder what stars are? Where light comes from?
Look out below!
Peter, help! Tinkerbell's been pixie napped!
And I'm too late! Hook's gonna pay for this!
He said to meet him at Mermaid Lagoon.
Gotta be an ambush. Huh, that old codfish thinks he's clever.
Hey, I'm going too.
Well, we have to hurry. Can you keep up?
You bet.
I could swear we learned how to glide. Credit to the voice talent.
Peter Pan ahoy! Land along, Tom, and fire!
Cannon fire? Where's it coming from?
On the water! Over there!
Oh, yeah, she escaped.
Tink, it's you! And you're all right! What? A strange fellow with a funny-looking sword has... Hold on! I gotta stop that cannon!
Okay, I'll go after Hook.
Right. Tink, if you would.
That's a nice bullet.
What?
It's pixie dust! Bet you feel lighter now, don't you?
All right, now I can glide. What about super glide? Wait, oh, okay, I have to equip it, I think. Yeah, let me glide. Thought I could just glide normally. Oh, well. Okay, so let me just quickly... Thunder, Blitz, make some room. Gowder. All right, let's continue. There we go, I can glide. So I guess this is the way. Show me your power. All right, we're leveling up quick. Let me not worry too much about the unversed. Let me finish him off. Okay, they're much bigger though now. So the bigger they are, the more points I get. Deadly. Fatality. Ready, level up. Oh, that makes three. Come on. I am eating bark. Oh, there's some stuff up here. Okay, that's cool. Oh, that's a nice, neat little trick there. I have an idea. Oh, got more power with fire. Mermaid Lagoon. Let me get this chest first. I'm not too worried. Not going for that chest again. Let's go. Yeah, I think we're pretty much at the end. Oh, I should have saved.
Alas, and so passeth a worthy opponent. To think that his would be such an inglorious end. At last, that scurvy brat will never trouble me again.
I wouldn't be so sure that, Hook.
Slug on the eyes. No, don't tell me. Oh, Jimmy. Blast that, Peter Pan! Oh, that salt! No! Not again!
Yeah, sorry about that, guys. Sorry, there was just a delivery I had to go and pick up. So, let's continue.
Stay away from me!
I don't think so.
Okay. Swoggle me eyes!
Face me, God! Face me, God! Face me, God! Scurvy brat! You'll be walking the plank! Raisin foil!
Superman?
Yeah!
Oh, yeah.
I'm doing shitty. That was shitty performance. I apologize, guys. That was shitty, shitty performance. Critical mode my ass.
Leave me alone! Help me!
The man just turned into Jesus. He's running on water. Or walking on water.
Look what we brought!
It's a pirate's treasure chest!
Treasure! Yep, the same chest I told you about. We snatched it right from Hook's hiding place. Huh? How come it's empty?
Sorry, but we lost it, all the treasures!
Oh well, that's too bad.
Who needs it? It was probably just full of dumb old jewels or doubloons or something anyways.
We could just put what we treasure in there instead, if you wanna.
Yeah, that's perfect. Instead of filling it up with jewels and gold and stuff, we'll put in what's truly special to us, the real riches. What are you putting in, Ben?
How about this?
What is it?
It's just something that one of my best friends gave me.
So it's like a keepsake, huh? You sure you want to part with something that special?
Yep. I don't need it if I've got Terra and Aqua. Our best memories are still ahead.
All right, then. Next time you visit, we'll have an even bigger chest waiting. Enough for all those treasures and lots more.
Okay. It's a deal. Oh, wait, Tink. I'm pretty sure that belongs to a friend of mine. Do you think maybe I could hang on to it?
Now, Tink!
Thank you.
Don't worry, men. No matter where that light takes him, Ben will always have friends waiting to meet him.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna pretty much end the video here. I think in the next video, we're gonna continue with pretty much, we've done all the Disney World, so now it's just pretty much Kingdom Hearts. So I'll see you guys in the next video.